Nikki, and this is my best friend, Melissa.
Hello.
And we're going to be doing the random Pokemon drawing challenge thing. So we got 60 seconds on the clock to draw random Pokemon, like our failed attempt at Jigglypuff.
I messed up a lot.
It's okay, because if you guys can't see them in here, I will put photos inserted in of them after we do it, etc. And yeah. So, Melissa, on your lovely computer, pull up
my
Melissa
Let's Butts won't show up.
It's so okay, depressed. You can rewrite that again if you want.
I want to make it every time.
Okay. So we're going to do Gong. And let's start.
One, two, three, and...
Okay, it's actually
Gong. Go! Okay. I have priorities. We're going to do the same thing. No, this is literally how I thought when I saw it. Now I'm just drawing a cow. It's literally how I
draw a cow.
It's literally how I draw a cow.
I know there's a tail over here. I'm about to draw, Melissa, I screw you.
I'm looking at your head,
I'm about to draw. Okay,
well,
I'm not. He's like, of course. This doesn't
make sense to me.
Okay.
Sure.
No. Oh, God. Okay,
wait,
tell
myself.
Okay,
draw.
We're good.
So
you might want to make this stop beeping. So,
okay.
Okay.
What, you shit? Oh.
I'm just not gonna.
Melissa. See, I messed up on the face and I didn't.
Why does he have a full torb on his face?
I just couldn't figure out, like.
Okay.
Hell.
We can do Weeping Bell. We can do Weeping Bell.
Okay. I totally got this. I got this. Sorry.
Reset.
I'm trying. Hold on.
Okay.
Okay.
You ready? Let me switch to my orange pen here. Okay. You done?
One, two, three. Dang it. Okay. I totally know body shape these, right?
Dang. It kind
of looks like it's not a
flashlight,
yeah.
Did you
graduate a bunch of
this long?
Yeah. Oh, I don't remember.
What kind of
it? Yeah. Okay. Well, I don't remember his eyes. I know the other one
was your
eyes. I don't remember one.
I'm kind of giving him a majestic wing, please.
I totally didn't remember.
Oh, his sleeves are down there!
Fucking tits. Okay, so I think I did a really good skull face type style with cool anime eyes, and this was supposed to be something.
I like
you
his
guys
blowhole.
Can't figure out.
So,
oh, he didn't have spots, huh?
That's I don't know, but I drew him some drool, because, you know, like, sometimes he's shown with drool.
That's what I was thinking. I couldn't think of the other
but
one.
But I put his, like, majestic, like, wings up on the actual, like, stick instead of, like, down here.
Yeah.
But I think they're pretty majestic.
Your face.
Hey. Okay. I gave him kind of anime eyes, but not as majestic as yours. Do you want to do a Lickitung?
On it. I'm on it.
Okay, we're going to do Lickitung now.
Okay. I'm so about this right now.
Yeah.
I'm going to use this one because this one has like a shape.
A shaped?
It's like rounded.
Mine's super nubby.
Yeah. Mine's stupid nubby.
Okay.
Like,
and go.
Oh, I forgot. Okay, I got it.
Okay, so my camera took shit and thought my memory card was full off of 7 minutes of video, but it's supposed to hold 7 hours.
Oh, I was like,
So we have to reshow Lickitung, because that was the last thing that happened. So, Lickitung, I went all super cute, and he's looking on ice cream, but I forgot his tail, we both kind of did.
I just forgot everything.
Melissa just forgot everything.
So, feast your eyes on this masterpiece. Kind of got a little upset at the end, if you didn't notice, and yes,
And his tongue's a little short, but that's okay.
It's just not good times for me.
It's okay.
This is why I didn't become an artist.
Well, I'm not an artist either. But like, I just have drawing booklets that we're using. Really? Let's do Polywhirl.
Yeah, okay. I can maybe do this.
Okay, okay. Ready?
Wait, I forgot. No.
You gotta breathe.
I'm just gonna use the blue one again. Last one didn't help at all.
Okay.
Uno, dos, tres.
Let's see what he actually looks like.
Yeah, I was actually kind of correct. How exciting! Except for his feet.
He looked more like the frog!
I was like, ah, oh, mine looks like a frog. Yay, I win.
Okay,
I think your feet look way better.
I gave him actual shoes.
Yeah, I think yours looks way better. It's just, you know, mine's just more representative.
Yeah, show him.
Okay. This is
show
mine.
Show him the beauty.
Look, he even has like a startled, mad face, I guess.
All you needed. You know what you needed?
Does he have like big arms? Oh, it's like stubby arms.
You need like a little angle.
That's
thing.
What I was looking for, but I couldn't.
It's okay, remember. I helped you out. It's perfect now.
But yeah, you know, life.
So, yeah, I gave him real shoes. I gave him a little face aside from his swirl, because I never thought his swirl was like his mouth. I thought he had a separate mouth, and the swirl was his body. And I gave him like a normal like froggy nose.
That's so true, but he's not a frog. He's a something else. He's a Pokemon. Okay. Alright, so how much is it?
What have we ever done so far?
We need to do one more.
Okay.
Do we want to do hentai? Like, do we want to do hentai?
I don't know. It's up to you.
I don't know, but I'm gonna close this.
Okay. Well,
these are my precious Sharpies.
Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to keep going from here?
Yeah, let's not do that today.
Nope.
Okay. We're going to do Ninetales, I guess. You can draw yourself a little Vulpix if you have time.
Okay.
If you have time, draw yourself a little Vulpix with it.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I can do this.
Get a marker ready.
I don't know which one. I'm going to use this one.
Okay.
I'm just going to draw what I know. Okay. One,
two, three, go! Okay, do it.
Oh, that was it. Okay.
I wish I knew, but I'm trying a new creature. I guess we call it Ninetales.
Okay.
I'm drawing a creature.
Dang it, I should have got that through. I should have did it. Oh, I have 15 seconds. I don't even have anything drawn. Okay. Oh, wow.
I even drew a Vulpix for you.
He has 5 legs.
Look, I even drew a Vulpix for you.
See, that like works, cause that's a- okay.
What the hell is that? I drew a Derpy on purpose. Okay. So
I started drawing like the people from what's that show? The normal? No.
I don't know, I don't watch TV.
It's on Cartoon Network, it's like the normal show or
regular show?
Regular show.
That does kind of look like regular show.
Yeah, I see that's
something. I started drawing Ninetales and I forgot how Ninetales looks.
That's what I wanted to do.
So my Ninetales look like shit, but my Vulpix looks adorable.
Yeah, I gave 10 out of 10 IGN. Humble.
No, it's 7.8 out of 10, too little water. So there wasn't enough water.
Not enough water. So yeah, if you've seen the regular show, that's what I was going for the whole time. It's, I totally don't remember how many legs animals have.
So it's 5.
So, yeah, it happens.
In case you can't see, 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's totally a leg for sure. I don't even know if it has 9 tails anymore.
I counted out.
I just was 15 seconds and all I had was the head.
Yeah, but that's it. You guys, give a vote down below. each of them?
I totally won all of them.
Melissa totally won. She's the MLG 2 pro for this.
That's an idea. And would draw again.
Oh yeah. So. And I mean, we can go through them again. We got Jigglypuff, which you guys didn't really see us draw.
Likes
but
butts.
Melissa does like butts. And Jigglypuff is telling you, fuck you. I don't know if you saw that part.
Oh, rude.
Because
mine looks like I have
she's upset because you didn't listen to her singing.
Here, let me fix this a bit.
Better. Yeah. Oh, no, it just looks like a
freaking okay. Next, we have Dugong Gong Gong.
My cow shark.
Your Voltorb with a tail.
It's a cow shark, man.
It looks like Voltorb.
Okay.
Then we have Weeping Bell, where we forgot where wings, where leaves go.
Yep. And yep.
I drew spots because
and
I could.
Yep. That's the thing.
And then
my eyes.
Lickitung.
The
failure
not my
Pokemon.
Best time in life. I was in a dark place.
Poliwhirl. Where hers was actually really decent.
Its arms are not stubby, but it's okay.
Mine has thumbs.
Doesn't it have thumbs? I thought it had thumbs.
I don't know.
That's why I was drawing it.
And then Ninetales, where I decided to add to it the dirt.
Dirt.
With a 3.
You cheated.
That's I did not cheat.
I call hacks.
Yeah. But anyway, guys, that's it. If you like that, give it a thumbs up right over Melissa's face. And yeah, leave a comment on who won, and that's it. Peace.